Hello everyone, I'm John Kleinhens with Lean Physique. Today we're going to look at the upper body exercise of dumbbell shrugs. Now, I prefer to do this exercise seated as it prevents you from compensating and using other muscles other than your traps. Now, to do this exercise, you have a dumbbell in each hand. You don't want these dropped directly down by your side. You want to hold a little bit of tension out away from the body to make sure we're engaging the correct muscle. From here, I make sure that my shoulders are down and back, and then lifting up towards the earlobes. Now, this contraction phase is a little bit faster, and then we slowly come back down into our relaxed and stretched position before repeating.